Greetings, my friends! Welcome back! Welcome to another New World episode. Okay, so we can start this one by actually going for an expedition, because we have two quests over there and we also need some new armor. So yeah, we've queued up for our lovely Starstone barrels. Okay, we need Reapers. Yeah, that one. Locust and Enchanted Bones. Alright, let's get some good loot, man. Let's do this. Hopefully we level up during this episode. Get level 49. Join this one by queuing up. It still works. And then join a lobby. Hey, last time there was something over here. It's missing. Gone. Now I don't care about that. Great sword and the shield. Oh, that guy died. An expedition chest. Okay, we've made it. And why are we here? Yeah, I guess we can go this way too. Are you supposed to be in the middle of something? Yeah, that's like too far away, mate. I think it's the wrong way. Oh, maybe you can make it. That's death. I mean, are we all here? I think we're missing one. There we go. Oh, you're dead. Okay, I think here we're supposed to kill someone. Where is the boss at? Because I think we've been here before. Maybe I have to jump over here? No, unjump. Oh, this is the boss. I'm quite sure we've killed this one before. Come, we've missed the quest. Perfect. There is still another quest related to this, no? Is it that one, the fourth one? Yeah, cause it's the expedition. Delve into Starton Barrows to collect the Starton Reaper's Locust. Collect Reaper's Locust from Alectos the Relentless. I mean, who's that? I'll try and go this way too. But there is no boss over here now. Although the quest is active. Thank you. Yeah, obviously. Look, there he is. So obviously you can't go this way. Has to be this way somehow. Because there was nothing here. Oh, we have to grab that and go this way. Okay, okay, okay. Now I understand. I have to grab that staff. It blocks. You know, it creates the barrier and blocks the lasers. Far so good. There we go. Oh. Time to go back here. Oh no, never mind. Look. Got it. I was actually this guy. Okay, but I don't understand. Okay, then what is over here? Oh no, actually we're using the Azoth stuff to grab this. Oh, this way though. This path is blocked. Okay, so it's not the right way. Bro, how do you get over here, honestly? I just go back. I mean, you can't go this way, you can't go that way. At least we got everything we needed for the quest. We almost there. Okay, phase one is done. There we go. Got him. Victory. Expedition completed. Okay, now I guess we can continue with some missions over here, with our side missions, right? Perhaps we can finish the ones that we've just completed. Like turn them in, right? Finish with them. Oh, let's check out the armor. Any better armor? Better weapons? Level 35, man, they all drop at level 35. We need to find, it's unfortunate, we need to find like a better expedition at a higher level. No, actually this is a level 41. Look, they're not all at the same level. So it's not like they drop only a level 35. This is 843. See, 887. For example, this one is actually better. That's 837 now. Wait, what? Oh, there we go. No, actually, they're at the same level. So this was level 35, this is level 35. See, we don't need to repair this one anymore. In terms of armor. Light armor. Hey, look at this. This is actually good. Constitution, let's see. More constitution? Yeah, why not? Actually change it. Constitution is good. More constitution. Okay, actually this one is even better. Back to strength. Okay. Yeah, I think we got some good stuff. Not gonna lie. Oh, is this over here? It's a camp. Okay, so where are we supposed to fast travel? Oh, it's here, look. Hey, this fort is under attack now. Unclaimed. Yeah, one is over here, one is over here. Why not? Let's fast travel to this one first. Fast travel failed, what? We do need to find a better expedition though. Another one that we just found at level 65, because that's too difficult. Obviously one that's a little bit lower than that. Maybe level 40 or 45. Yeah, and I'm quite sure that this one is repeatable. Those are like the normal one and the special bones. So this is repeatable. Right, so that is related to this expedition for the regular bones and related to this one for the special bones. And the next one is over here. Those pieces are still about to break though. Maybe we'll have to repair them. I don't know. At least we got a better, like another hammer. This one gives both strength and constitution. Ruler of some sort, a regent perhaps. Oh, I simply must get to studying it further. Yeah, not good enough. Where is it turn in? Since we're controlling those forts, we don't even have to spend any materials here. Any currency to fast travel. Level 49.
Enough Azoth to boost plant growth and enhance potions. The possibilities are endless.
Season pass. Level 12. Wait, what? Level 12. Level 2. Two songs. Okay. Bro, this season thing is so weird. Like how you get experience points here. Whatever. Let's head back to our area over here. Already to 13, two more.
Plans are a thing of beauty. They were there when the corrupted attacked the fort originally. Not everyone made it.
Well, a brand new one. Brand new side quest.
Settlement is starting to prosper. Thanks to your hard work, we could always use more items to sell. His notes say Malocchio's spire wasn't part of his excavation.
Oh, you've got my cookbook! I love to cook up a feast, but we're lacking supplies.
Oh, it's something over there. Yeah, those weapons aren't very good. All the ingredients. Okay, we can turn in this one too. So one left, final one to turn in. So we spent some points here. So last time we spent points, put points into constitution. Man, are those useful? Nah, still, this is the best. You're stuck.
Not yet, but soon. Imagine an entire army of alligators cleansing the corrupted from their forts. While you were away, I remembered there's another beast here in Cutlass Keys that, to think of taming it, well, it could make me one of
a lion. Lion.
Not just any lion, either, but the legendary Snaggletooth, who lives across the marsh. Snaggletooth Burrow. Hunt him down. And bring me back his famed Snaggletooth. Then I might be able to understand how he commands such respect from the other lions.
Yeah, why not?